I consider myself a good person, but I'm gonna try to make him cry.
Dear diary, go f*** yourself. My name is Sydney. I'm a boring 17-year-old white girl. I moved to Pennsylvania 2 years ago.
Hey!
Oh!
And I-
Nice.
Miss Capriotti made me promise to do this.
Promise you'll do this.
She said it might help with my moods.
Might help with your moods.
Okay.
I keep losing my temper.
Girl, no, what am?
I don't want to, but it just spills out. It's because my dad sort of died last spring.
Well, there it is.
So I'm supposed to write what now? I don't get it.
Everything. Everything. Whatever comes to mind.
Like, okay?
Think of it like you're just talking to yourself and no one will ever read it but you.
Can I just use my phone?
Your phone will be distracting, don't you think?
I'd like you to have something a little more therapeutic.
These things are never easy, but I do want you to at least attempt
to have a normal high school experience.
I mean, she's pretty all right, I guess, even if she does smell like an old hippie. Anyway, here's to a normal high school experience. Whatever the fuck that means.
And yes, during arrival, there is an increase in all sorts of things.
Nikki!
Penis expands, and this is how the Homo sapien male is able to hold an erection. Yes.
From my experience, Mr. File, the holding of an erection is far more successful in the hands of a Homo sapien female.
Oh my god, who the hell cares?
What a condescending dick.
Very funny, Mr. Lewis. She's talking signs.
Side eye. Side eye!
Moving on.
The genitals.
Oh, come on, fire crotch. Laugh. That was funny.
Why is all this happening?
My best friend is Sydina. Normally, I don't think she'd choose me as a friend, but we both moved here around the same time. Both the new kids in town, you know? So, I guess I kind of lucked out. Poor Sydina, I mostly just kept to myself. She has this way about her that she just makes me feel different. She was with me when I found out about my dad. She held my hand. We cried. And now, since then, she keeps me laughing when all I want to do is melt into the floor.
That ought to show you.
Which sort of made me realize I've never had a best friend before.
Right, this is Brad Lewis?
Who wrote this? What are the...
He's sort of sweet, you know?
What? What the...
He asked me to homecoming.
Wait, you accepted it?
No. I told him to take his washboard abs and a chiseled jawline and get out of my face.
Yeah, of course I said yes.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Oh my god, you had sex with him, didn't you?
You gave Bradley Lewis your peacock.
So what are you guys like? Is that like girlfriend and boyfriend or something?
We haven't put a label on it yet, but...
I really like him, okay?
This is the worst.
I'm sure I get
it. Just give him a chance.
Bitch, you better be joking. Come on, there's gotta be someone you short of, like, just a little.
I don't know, just because I haven't really thought about it.
Sure, Jan.
Well, think about it, and then maybe we can all go to homecoming together.
Like a double date thing.
Hey, babe.
They both call each other babe. Kill me right now.
Is it? Bradley?
Want a burger, Brad? Let's get a burger. I've got some cash.
Yeah?
Yeah.
We'll share one, babe.
I Help yourself.
Tina's just great, isn't she? Jesus, do you ever smile?
Fuck off, you pick me lying son of a bitch.
Please stop. I wish you would just stop talking. Wipe that smug smile off his
stupid, stupid face.
Wait, what? I almost convinced myself that I made Bradley Lewis's nose bleed with my mind.
Ah, silly bitch.
I'm happy for Dina.
Shut the fuck up because I always catch you staring.
And if dating Bradley Dickhead Lewis makes her happy, then I guess I'm okay with it.
Hey, Sid.
Stanley Barber. He lives down the street from me, where I feel shitty about basically everything about myself. Stan is the master of zero fucks.
My leg fell asleep, one sec.
Can I walk with you?
Sure, why not? Stan is kind of weird.
Shoes. Who needs them? Blood Butch, you like their music?
That's a terrible name for a band. That they sound like shit.
Well, I mean, I have them on vinyl, limited edition, gatefold and stuff. If you wanna come over and we can listen sometime.
Oh,
we can get high.
I have never been high before.
Yeah, maybe.
We live so close and we've never really hung out before.
No, I guess we haven't.
How long is this going to take?
But yeah, well, maybe we should.
Yeah. What a world we live in, Sydney.
Oh,